All right, we're back again, once again, ladies and gentlemen. Blah, blah, blah. If I can speak, we are back again, ladies and gentlemen, and we are now still in the grave ruin space. We finally got past that one pain in the ass fucking area, and we're already in another fight. Unbelievable. There we go. Oh boy. Ow. Oh yeah, I already got the zero wave. Well, got it at least.
Hardly a fight.
And zero leveled up. How about that? Ooh, items galore, and they're all power-ups, believe it or not. Or build-ups. So, without further ado... Get that weapon energy to zero. That's Axel's. Zero. Whether you like it or not. Power, armor, shield, speed. Axel will get the power. Armor again, Axel. Zero will get shield and X will get speed. All right. Let's get going. Blah. Now, I think this area, because I do have the walkthrough open, has what I think it has. Yes, it does. All right. That's helpful. All right. Ooh. How does this work? Hang on. right. One, two. All right. Z Saber. Oh, yeah. And then we want a 7. This one again. Hey, we got tank parts. This one, I believe, moves 2 spaces. And I believe that's it. Takes care of that one. All right, let's go. If it'll let me do the fucking combos. That was a cheap shot and a half. Oh, I see what I did wrong. Hang on a sec. Just reading this up real quick. Okay. I made the right one. Thank you. believe that's it. But wait, we get this. All right, might as well take care of those two first. Don't attack it. Okay. Nice. All right, I know what you're gonna do. Is that supposed to tickle me or something?
Don't move. Everybody, this is it.
All right, takes care of that.
I did it.
All right. We do need to use fire-based weapons for this one upcoming boss. Actually, hang on. We'll hold on to that. There, with quite a bit to go through, I'm gonna assume. So, yes, let's save. Sure, you will. That's one. Ow. Is that supposed to do something? There we go.
Hardly a fight.
Pretty much. Although Marino leveled up, and that's good. Hello, items. Let's see what we can get. Easy to deal with. Hi-ya!
Don't move! Lights out!
Oh.
Hey. Bring him on.
That's for killing me off, you piece
Hardly
of shit.
Fight.
Okay, so Code Breakers, what we're supposed to do. Eek. So I got extremely lucky not realizing it. Alright. Alright, real quick. There we go. Well, I didn't want to chance it. There we go. We'll just block for now until... There we go. Now we're in a good spot. Just gotta do it at a really decent pace. There we go. And didn't have to use a single freaking thing.
Charge shot.
But I will use that.
Now, yeah. I did it.
Okay. Ugh. Alright, bring Cinnamon in.
Sorry, but I did warn you. There!
Oh. Yeah, bitch slapping won't work. Well, got it, surprisingly. Defend. Because if that fucker gets low on health, he will self-destruct on you. Here we go. All right. Thank you. Yeah, there we go.
Hardly a fight.
Ooh. Now I'm curious. Whoa, Gothic Lolita, anyone? Anyways. All right. Now let's get the other half. Okay. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, these guys. Not a problem. That'll help for Axel's case. There we go.
Hardly a fight.
There's nothing in here. But wait, what do we got going on now? Attack that one first. And then take out the other two. Wrong one. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow. All right, so that door's now open.
Yeah.
Got him.
Everybody, this is it.
All right.
I did it.
Oh, okay, now I know which one to avoid. You missed. There we go.
Take this.
Hardly a fight.
Moving on. What do we got? Final gate, huh? Hold on.
Ha! Epsilon! It's game over for your plans and your rebellion.
So, the Maverick Hunters have arrived. If you think you've declawed us by securing the missile's force metal, you're terribly wrong.
What?
We still have supra force metal here. After we dispose of you, we'll use it in the warhead.
I don't think so. Not if we have anything to say about it.
Scarface.
Commander, please leave this to me. That rat, X. He learns new powers as he fights. If you were to somehow lose this fight, where would we be then?
Out of the way, Scarface. Or are you suggesting I would lose?
You alone carry the Rebellion Army torch. Commander Epsilon. You are the embodiment of our beliefs. Make the choice to live another day.
We won't let you get away, Epsilon. Your fun and games have come to an end.
I beseech you, Commander. Allow me to demonstrate the depth of my faith.
All right. I believe it's like three matches in a row. First off, we gotta deal with this douche for a second time.
I have nothing to say. Fight.
You don't know what pain is!
Alright then.
You don't know what pain is!
Already, Axel. Oh, did that fucker block it?
This ought to hurt.
Damn.
Okay.
All right, X, let's use your ultimate armor for now.
Full power, here we go.
This oughta hurt.
Oh.
This is it!
Alrighty.
You're finished!
And do shit.
Take this.
Take that, go.
Take this!
Oh, shoot!
Oh,
Wait, why did I think of this earlier for X? Should use this X fire.
Take this! Unbelievable!
Fucker. There we go. Pathetic. But I know he's almost done at the very least. Yes!
I was weak.
Alright.
Hardly a fight.
Glory to the rebellion!
I can see you are determined. But Scarface, I will not run from this fight, for I know that this bridge must be crossed to achieve our ideal. They will tremble before the power of Epsilon.
All right, here we go. Epsilon Part 1.
Kneel before the mighty Epsilon.
He's pretty much Sigma in anything but name and face. Oh! Nice. All right, hang on.
Here goes nothing.
Might as well put it to use.
Full power, here we go.
Ninety-one, damn. All right.
is it!
You're finished.
Let's go.
No! Hey!
No!
No! Hey!
No!
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
No!
Hey!
No!
No!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's it. Omega Force, what does that do? Hold on. All right, so round two's begun. When he does that. So, X puts you in cooldown state right now. And more importantly, patch up Axel.
Okay.
There we go. All right, now it's we're getting somewhere. That didn't do shit.
This is it.
Here we go. Oh, you piece of shit.
Oh,
There we go. Cinnamon, I need you here.
Sorry, but I did warn you.
Take this.
Do it.
This is it.
Very good.
Here goes nothing. Full power. Here we go.
Go. You're done. Did it.
I did it.
Oh yeah. And another tank part. How about that? First.
Why? Why create something as dangerous as the Super Force Metal Missile?
For power. Without power, our ideas will be ignored.
What? There must be a better way.
The Federation has labeled us Maverick. What other options do we have? As long as I am in operation, I will...
Now, X! Shoot!
So... this is Epsilon's Super Force Metal?
Despite all their big talk, the Rebellion Army's actions were still Maverick.
They put the Earth itself at risk.
We did the right thing.
I picked up the vibrations of Super Force Metal here.
Colonel Reddix!
What happened to the metal?
Here, Colonel. Epsilon had it, but we retrieved it.
So, this is it. You have performed splendidly. You are to be commended, X.
Thank you, sir.
Now, men, Return to base. A plane will arrive for you shortly.
And it's chapter 9. We got one more chapter to go. How about that? Oh. And I take back my statements about the ultimate armor for X. That actually really did help. See you guys next time.